Usually, when people have a near-death experience, they are naturally drawn away from the thing that caused it. Not I. For me, my mountain bike crash lit a fire and quickly became the motivation that I needed to overcome and progress. In September of 2019, I had never ridden a bike on anything other than street or flat trails for exercise. For some reason that day, I decided I wanted to try a berm, knowing absolutely nothing about mountain biking. I hit it really slow, and I got stood up, crushing my foot between my pedal and the wood berm, and I ended up breaking 5 bones in my foot and slicing open my other shin. I ended up with stitches, but was lucky enough to avoid surgery. I had never broken a bone before, so I was told it was going to be about 2 months healing. That was terribly incorrect. 10 days after my accident, I developed a life-threatening blood clot. My 2 month healing journey turned into an 8 month ordeal due to complications. During that time, I fell into a dark place and I had made the decision that I was never going to ride the bike again because the consequences and risks were just too high. I never, ever, ever wanted to end up like that again. After physical therapy and some mental healing, I decided that I wanted to be brave again and tried riding my bike. However, I quickly learned that I had some PTSD. Every tiny little thing scared me, but wood literally terrified me. Riding scared and timid really pissed me off. It took the joy out of riding. I had to either force myself to face my fears, or I had to get rid of the bike. Eventually, I forced myself. And so that's when my relentless pursuit to progress as a mountain biker began.